Hi, I'm Helen Nashley, and I'm going to talk to you about my new graphic cookbook, Recipes from the Kitchen Drawer. I was going to talk to you a bit about the process of how I produce the drawings. I obviously started with a list of recipes that I was going to work with. The basic theme of this book is around comfort food, so drawing on recipes that I grew up with, that my parents cooked or that I cooked as I was growing up. I normally break the recipe up into sections, and those sections then tend to form the frames of the image, always separating out the title from frame one, frame two, frame three. At the most, I think there's been five frames. I tend to keep it as concise as possible. And so, for instance, with the recipe that's being shown in these images, carrot and thyme soup, the first frame is actually split into two using the wooden spoon as a separating device, saying kind of the first section is to peel and chop the carrots, potato and the onions, and then the second stage is you actually put those in a pot with some butter and then kind of cook them until they're soft and tender. And then the next frame of that would be, as shown in the drawing, is kind of the items in the pot, but with the stock added in, also some salt and pepper, some thyme, leaves. And then the final frame is having brought it up to boil and simmer, kind of you add milk, so you get the creamier colour in the image, and then reheat before serving.